Want to learn a secret trick to make your ex disappear from all your videos? Well, I can't guarantee that, but I can teach you how to blur multiple faces in a video without any editing skills. Keep watching and maybe you'll finally get that closure. Now, this new tool from AVC Labs is called the Video Blur AI. This is an AI-powered tool that allows anyone to anonymize any unwanted objects in a video, such as blurring a background, or blurring a face, or blurring a logo, a license plate, or a credit card number. And all of it is done automatically with just a click of a button. And should you want to follow along with me in this video, I placed a link below to the AVC Labs Video Blur AI tool so you can download it and try it for yourself. So now let's jump over to the Video Blur AI tool so I can show you how to do it. Now once the application has loaded, you're going to be taken to this screen right here where it's going to be asking you to import a video clip. But before we blur anything, the first thing that we want to do is click up in this menu right here and click on Settings. And then down here on Output Path, this is where you're going to save your videos. So make sure you select a destination that you're familiar with so you can easily find your videos. And then right under that are these two values for detection precision and recognition precision to help you dial in on the best outcome with the blur effect. Typically, the lower the value, the more face elements the program will detect. And the clips I'll be using in this video do have multiple faces, so I'll go ahead and lower the detection precision to about 40 and then click apply. All right, now that that's set up, let's go ahead and import a video. All right, you can see here we have a video clip of about 6 people walking down a path. Now, something that's really unique about the face blur feature right here inside this tool, you have the option to blur every single face in the video, or you can actually assign certain faces in a video to blur. Let me first show you how to use the all faces effect here. And we want to navigate right down here to blur type. Now the standard is a mosaic kind of pixelated look on people's faces. And then blur is just your standard soft blur. Now you also have the option to add an image as a blur, which means you can actually import any image and place it on top of someone's face. But to get started, let me first show you how to blur with all faces selected. Using the mosaic blur type and then clicking this drop down and selecting blur. Now we're simply going to click down here on this blue button for Add Face Blur Task. And that's going to add a face blur layer right there inside your timeline. So now the next step is to actually preview the effect on top of our video. And to do that, we want to click over here in the play bar and then click on this kind of circle eye icon right here. And when you click that button, the AI goes to work in auto-detecting faces. And in just a few seconds, it applies the blur to your clip. Now we can simply play that video back and see that all 6 people in the shot right here that are walking towards the camera have their faces blurred at just a click of a button. Pretty cool, isn't it? So now let me show you how to assign specific faces in your video to blur. It's actually super easy. Check this out. So we're going to import this clip right here of a busy airport, people walking in the background, all that. With our clip loaded, we want to go ahead and click over onto the Assign Faces button. And that'll pop up this window right here. Now, this is where you get to decide how granular you want your scan to be. You can do a frame scan, which is basically a full scan. It's going to analyze every single frame in your video, which will provide the most accurate blur. Or you can do a quick scan, which scans one frame for every 10 seconds or any interval you prefer. So for the interest of time, I'm going to do a quick scan, but you'll be surprised. It actually does very well. And as this tool begins to scan your video, it's going to start auto-detecting these faces and put them down here in these little thumbnail images. And so I'm thinking I'm going to blur everyone's faces except the man sitting on the left and the woman sitting on the right. So pretty much everyone that's in the background of the shot will have their face blurred. So we can go ahead and uncheck those faces of that man and that woman and make sure everyone else's face has a check mark. And then click OK. Now back out here on the interface, we want to go ahead and click on that blue button once more to add the task to the timeline. Once that task is on the timeline, we can go ahead and click that eyeball button to preview our blur. And boom, 2 people sitting there. You can see this guy's walking by, his face is blurred, the people in the background spaces are blurred, people sitting there get up and walk away, their faces are blurred. This tool is just amazing. Now let's go ahead and have some fun with this where we can actually add an image as a blur effect. Let me show you how to do this real quick. So let's go ahead and import this clip right here. Click over here on Assign Faces and then perform a quick scan. Now we want to go ahead and uncheck the people we don't want. We're using this girl right here. So let's go ahead and click on her face. And her face actually shows up twice in this. And sometimes it does that because it's trying to read the frames. Certainly running a frame scan would be more accurate. So go ahead and make sure both of her are checked and then click OK. Okay, now back out here, we're going to click on blur type, click on image, and then click these dots down here to go find an image. So let's go hunt down this little smiley face PNG right here. And then once we have our image selected, we're once again going to click down there on that blue button to add the blur to the task. With our task added, let's simply click on that eyeball icon once more to preview what we have. And there you go. Now we have a smiley face on top of this lady's face, even with her head moving up and down throughout the video. And once you're satisfied with that blur, you want to go ahead and click this export video button. And that's going to process your video into a video file that you can download. Well, we may not have been able to remove your X from all of your videos, but I hope I've given you a tool to create amazing content without distractions. Thanks for watching. And remember, sometimes closure is just a blur away.